What's the one thing you hate about dieting? It's probably giving up on foods that you love. This is a big reason why people avoid diets, and they generally don't work. The good news is, experts agree that dieting isn't the best way to achieve healthy and long-term weight loss. Hi viewers, and welcome back to Bestie. When you change too much about your diet at once, you tend to give up before you can reach your goals. But making minute changes slowly will eventually turn them into habits. This is essential to making lasting weight loss a success. You don't have to toss out everything in your pantry, just make a few changes. And in today's video, we'll tell you what they are. From eating without distractions, juicing vegetables, eating super salad with meals, avoiding sugar to avoiding fad diets, and more. Watch till the end to learn about all of them. Number 1. Stick to an eating schedule. The quality and quantity of the food you eat is only half the weight loss equation. Regardless of which diet you choose, when you eat is important too. Starving during the day and ignoring hunger could lead to binging later. The peaks and valleys of hunger throughout the day can also make it more difficult to manage cravings. Eating regular meals at regular times will actually help normalize your metabolism, leading to effective weight loss. Do you have an eating schedule that you stick to? What makes you break it? We would love to know down below in the comment section. Number 2. Eat without distractions. Mindful eating is vital for a healthy diet. We tend to eat for many reasons besides hunger, including boredom, celebrations, and food cravings. When a person sits down while eating, he or she is more conscious and is better able to pay attention to the whole process. That said, eliminating other distractions while eating is beneficial too, since a study found that distracted eating may add to weight gain. Number 3. Drink water with lemon. You already know that drinking water is good for your overall health, but you can take it up a notch for weight loss. Drink 3 liters of water with lemon every day. Adding lemon helps to detoxify the liver and metabolizes fat, so this can speed up metabolism by about 33%. That burns about 100 extra calories per day. Number 4. Start juicing. And by juicing, we mean drinking fresh vegetable juice. Juicing is the best thing you can ever do for your health. Cucumber, kale, carrot, ginger, all of these juices are very good for you. They'll give you energy and actually taste good. The coolest side effect to them is that you will stop craving sugar and salts, just like that, without trying. Number 5. Eat the colors of the rainbow. The hue of a fruit or vegetable is often dictated by which kinds of nutrients it contains, which is why it's important to incorporate a variety. This helps ensure that you're eating a well-rounded diet. Making sure that your plate has at least 3 different colors on it will help you focus on creating more balanced meals. Not to mention, it's also easy on the eyes. Different colored fruits and vegetables also provide nutrients and vitamins, which will not only help with weight loss, but will also improve overall health. Number 6. Eat breakfast. When you're rushing out the door in the morning, it can be easy to forget to grab something to eat. But breakfast is the most important meal of the day for a reason. In fact, breakfast is the best time to fill up on most nutrients you'll likely enjoy all day. While counterintuitive, people who eat a good breakfast of protein, carbohydrates, and fiber gain less weight or lose more. Eating breakfast gives people needed nutrients and evens out blood sugar, so people are less likely to binge on calorie-dense junk later in the day. Number 7. Eliminate or reduce the amount of red meat in your diet. If foods like burgers and fatty steaks are staples in your current diet, you may want to consider cutting back. Reducing your red meat consumption can go a long way in helping you to cut calories and slim down. If you choose to eat it 1 or 2 times per week, choose the leanest ones to keep your diet on track. Then start to build meals around healthy types of fish and poultry. Eating lean protein helps to curb hunger so you eat less. You should also make better choices at fast food restaurants to keep fat calories in check. To keep your shellfish, fish, chicken, and turkey diet-friendly, be sure to choose the right preparation method. Skip creamy, high-calorie condiments like tartar sauce or special sauce on grilled chicken sandwiches. Number 8. Use healthy cooking methods. Cut out fried foods. Keep your diet-friendly food choices more healthy by grilling, baking, roasting, broiling, or boiling them. The best cooking methods for your diet are low-fat and low in calories. You can also set up your kitchen for weight loss. Organize it so that the healthy food preparation is simple. Keep your cupboard stocked with plenty of herbs and spices so you fix your favorite dishes without adding additional fat or calories. You can even plant an herb garden and you'll never run out. Number 9. Start your meals with super salad. Having a healthy salad or a cup of soup in the beginning of your meal can really pay off when you're trying to slim down. These low-calorie filler foods can help curb hunger and prevent overeating. So, which soups are best? Skip the creamy soups and choose a broth or tomato-based soup like minestrone. Vegetable soup made with broth, stock, or tomato soup is ideal because the veggies will help you fill up and give you a fiber and nutrition boost. If you choose to have a salad, top it with low-cal dressing, balsamic vinegar, or lemon. If you love creamy dressings, make your own ranch-style dressing at home to limit fat and calories. Number 10, ditch added sugar. Added sugar, especially from sugary drinks, is a major reason for unhealthy weight gain and health problems like diabetes and heart disease. Plus, foods like candy, soda, and baked goods that contain lots of added sugars tend to be very low in the nutrients your body needs to stay healthy. Cutting out foods high in added sugars is a great way to lose excess weight. It's important to note that even foods promoted as healthy or organic can be very high in sugar, so reading nutrition labels is a must. Number 11, don't drink your calories. While most people know they should avoid sodas and milkshakes, they don't realize that even drinks advertised to boost athletic performance or improve health can be loaded with unwanted ingredients. Sports drinks, coffee beverages, and flavored waters tend to be very high in calories, artificial colorings, and added sugar. Even juice, which is often promoted as a healthy beverage, can lead to weight gain if you drink too much. Focus on hydrating with water to minimize the number of calories you drink throughout the day. Number 12, avoid fad diets. Fad diets are promoted for their ability to help people lose weight fast. However, they tend to be very restrictive and not easy to maintain. This leads to yo-yo dieting, where people lose pounds only to gain them back. While this cycle is common in those trying to shape up quickly, yo-yo dieting has been linked to a greater increase in body weight over time. Additionally, studies have shown that this type of dieting can increase the risk of diabetes, heart disease, blood pressure, and metabolic syndrome. These diets may be tempting, but finding a sustainable, healthy eating plan that nourishes your body instead of depriving it is a much better choice. Number 13, log what you eat. Keeping a food journal could help you reach your weight loss goals. As we go through the motions of our day, it's easy to grab a snack here or take a bite of a treat without even realizing. The act of writing down what we eat helps us become more aware, which can lead to eating lesser quantities of food. Number 14, finish your meal with fruit. Instead of reaching for the cookie jar or helping yourself to dessert after meals, finish off your meal with naturally sweet fruit instead. Not only will you save fat and calories, but you'll also have the added benefit of extra vitamins, minerals, and fiber. Few of us eat as much fruit as recommended. Apart from helping you lose weight, fruit can benefit your health in ways you can't even imagine. Get to know more of what we're talking about by watching this video titled 14 Fruits That Can Double as Medicine. Now back to diet changes that make weight loss a breeze. Number 15. Always keep healthy snacks on hand. Eating healthier is easier if you prepare for the expected and the unexpected. That's why you should prepare filling snacks for work or school. We often make poor food choices because we get so hungry we just grab whatever's close. If you have something fairly healthy tucked in your bag or briefcase, you'll save yourself the extra calories and eater's remorse. Pack snacks that have a balance of carbs, protein, and healthy fat to keep your energy levels up and hunger at bay, but nothing too perishable or fragile. Number 16, replace emotional snacking with a fun activity. If you tend to turn to food when you're feeling sad, lonely, or stressed, you may be emotionally eating. This tendency can very quickly lead to weight gain since your body doesn't need the energy and calories. It's your mind and emotion centers craving a boost. Identify your true hunger and also try alternatives to eating when you might not be actually craving food. Going outside for a walk, taking a warm, relaxing bath, or reading a book are all excellent solutions to help ease your stress and sadness without turning to food. While making these diet changes will help you lose weight, it's very important to accompany them with the correct exercise, and we might be able to help you out there by telling you about easy home workouts that will tone and shape your body, or informing you about exercises that will blast away body cellulite in just 2 weeks. These two videos will definitely help you lose weight by making sure you do the right exercises. How do you prefer to lose weight? Through diet or exercise? Let us know in the comment section below.